Our capital city has changed a lot over the past decade. We've seen new buildings, new roads, and new parks. And now we're witnessing one of the largest redevelopment projects in any downtown east of the Mississippi, the BullStreet District. News 19 is taking a closer look at what's here and the impact the project could have on Columbia's future. Watch Building BullStreet tonight at 11 on News 19.